Today, Malcolm Robbins, a condemned inmate at California State Prison in Corcoran, died. Robbins was discovered unresponsive in his cell, and his death is being attributed to natural causes. According to NewsHawk, he was sentenced to prison in 1983 after he confessed to murdering a six-year-old who disappeared on the way home from his father's store in Isla Vista. Robbins had been on death row for decades. He was 59 years old.